हे एवरीवन, अ वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. दिस इज मी तपस कुमार प्रधान, स्टूडेंट ऑफ द पॉलिटिकल साइंस, एंड आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू टू दिस सेशन ऑफ माय यूट्यूब चैनल. सो इन दिस सेशन आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विथ यू अ टॉपिक व्हिच इज वेरी कन्फ्यूजिंग नेचर. एंड यू नो गाइज, देर इज अ कन्फ्यूजन, एंड व्हेन देर इज अ कन्फ्यूजन देर इज ए क्वेश्चन. सो ऑलवेज देर इज अ क्वेश्चन बेसिकली प्रिपेयर बाय एनी एग्जामिनर. ओके, so either you tell about political science, UGC NET, so they are now making the question when there is a confusion. Okay, so confusion is like the elite, okay, theory of elite. And this theory of elite, what basically found, there are the typical point that you have to keep in your mind, that Italian school of elite and the elite scholar from the Italy. So two things, Italian school of elite that consists with your what, ना पेरिटो मॉस्का एंड रॉबर्ट मिचेल्स. यस गाइस, इट वाज द विल्फ्रिडो पेरिटो, इट वाज द मॉस्का एंड रॉबर्ट मिचेल्स. दे आर बिलोंग्स टू द इटालियन स्कूल ऑफ एलिट. ओके, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द एलिट स्कॉलर फ्रॉम इटली, देन यू हैव टू रिमेंबर इट वाज द पेरिटो एंड मॉस्का. दे आर फ्रॉम द एलिट स्कॉलर फ्रॉम द इटली. ओके, पेरिटो एंड मॉस्का, दे आर द एलिट स्कॉलर फ्रॉम इटली. बट ऑन अदर हैंड, द Italian school of elitism is consist with the your Perito Mosca and Robert Michels. Okay, Robert Michels is a German born. Okay, but by the course of time he basically the became a part of the Italian, okay, the fascist party also, and also considered as a his third Italian school of elite. If question arises, which of the following is a the elite scholar from the Italy, that you have to remember, from the Perito and Mosca, they are the elite scholar from the Italy. Okay, that is one thing you have to remember. Then second thing is they like that, which of the following scholar is from the Italian school of elitism, that is how Perito, Mosca and Robert Michel. Yes guys, Robert Michels, Perito and Mosca, they are from the Italian school of the elite. So that is how we basically launch. And let's see, there are the quick recap of I would say the book and the theory, that Vilfrido Pareto wrote a book, Mind and Society, and he gave a concept, law of the circulation elites. Okay, and Mosca wrote a book, Ruling Class, and he gave the concept like the political class and non-political class. Robert Michels wrote a book like Political Party, a sociological study in oligarchic tendency in modern basically democracy, and he wrote a book, Iron Law of Oligarchy. Cirito Mill wrote a book, Power Elite, and he gave the three power elite concept, that you have to remember from your examination, that your military power, then your the political power and economic power. So economic power, military power, political power. Okay, military power, political power, economic power. So this is how the power elite by Mosca, the Cirito Mill, the power elite concept, that power elite consists of the political elite, economic elite and military elites. Okay, then James Burnham wrote a book, The Managerial Revolution, and Robert Putnam wrote a book, The Bowling Alone, and his concept is like social capital. Then another scholar like Gesset basically wrote a book, Revolt of the Masses. Okay, this is how all about the elite theory, thinker and key concept and books. So this is all about from my side, a small video which is a typical and is a very important from exam point of view, and I hope it will definitely help you. Thank you guys for your basically valuable times. Okay, if you like my effort, do subscribe, do press the bell icon, and do share with your friend, because sharing is always caring. Thank you guys, have a nice day.